any buttons. Hello, everybody. We're plugging in. Now. You might notice
side there, that's the speaker that's been picking us up absolutely stunningly for months and months. And we're here today. We have 2 minutes before we have to get started. So
T-2.
Usually say something like, did you tune that thing yesterday or something? You know, I tuned last week and there was one string that I changed. I got home and I had to change it back. This thing is so good.
How do you like my new t-shirt I just got this morning? Compliments of Mr. Guy.
Thank you. That's a pretty nice t-shirt. It says, like,
I don't know.
Kitchen Songs.
Right, Kitchen Songs.
Hi, my name is Guy Kaplan.
What?
It's 9 o'clock.
His name is Guy Kaplan.
And then up here is Tom, Liz, Maggie, Liz, Ellie, and Sam. And it was actually designed by Adam from Chance. Adam Chance from Florida. And Adam, I know Adam because his grandfather used to be a good friend of ours, Carl Marola. And we met him a couple of times down in Florida.
A very funny actor.
A very
oh my gosh.
He was great on stage. He was.
He could crack you up.
We are tuned, and how do I know Noah back there? Leela Denny, who will be tuned in, her daughter, which is Leela, is right there, and then they're visiting the Pleasant Lake, and Noah's her daughter. And whenever I stop in Columbus, Ohio, I always stop on a Wednesday, and a Wednesday is when the
Bluegrass Jam.
The Bluegrass Jam at Maria
Antonis's music
Pontonis, store. Who also views us every so often. So you could say hello to Maria if she
hello
remembers.
Maria.
And she's in there sometime. And we used to go down there on Wednesday. I would drive to my dad's, to Pennsylvania, and I'd stop either going or coming and do that. And so I would play at this Bluegrass Circle, which was wonderful. They had such great music. You just show up and there was like violins and guitars, and these guys, they knew every bluegrass song that ever was.
I know.
They had been doing it for like 80 years, 70 years, and every so often you'd lose one of them, and it was sad because where's that violin player? Oh, no, he's gone. So they'd always get new ones, though. Young people learning bluegrass. So, I'm Guy Kaplan. Hello, this is my kitchen. This isn't my kitchen. This is my deck of Loretta's Writer's Shack. It's 9 o'clock, and we have some music for you. And if we talk too much, we won't get through it. So I think we're gonna play a little today. And the first one's called All God's Critters.
Oh, I love this.
And it's in C. C. What is it? C, F, G, 7, pretty much. And so we have we could let you take something because you would. We're all rhythm guitarists and you're lead.
Well, I can try the lead.
He's the lead guitar back there. So you won't hear him very much, but he'll play really loud. I told him to. Ready? All God's critters got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing high, some sing out loud on a telephone wire. Some clap their hands on for anything they got now. Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom where the bullfrog croaks. Yeah.
song everywhere about the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear, the grumpy alligator and the hawk above, sly raccoon and the turtle in love. All God's kids got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing high, some sing out loud.
All God's Critters, one of Bill Stain's songs.
Yeah. They'll be in your garden if you don't keep your fence tight, right?
Yeah. My fences did really well. Thank you, Pat, for the fence.
All right.
We have such good crops this year. I just picked about 8 little cherry tomatoes yesterday.
Wow.
And they're just ripening on my windowsill. Yeah, the light. I wonder what color the light is. You have to guess the color of the light in the kitchen. And the two clues were, there are only two colors that start with this letter, and it's not the one that ends in Y. So guess the color of the light in the kitchen. We have a light that changes color every day. Usually matches my shirt, but it doesn't match my shirt today. It more like matches something else on the deck.
I can hear the whistle blowing. I am lonesome as can be. Outside, the rain is softly falling. Tonight, it's falling just for me. Looking back along the road I've traveled, the miles can tell. Like some rolling freight train, and cold as starlight on the rails. I think about my wife and family, my home and all the things it means. My black smoke trailing out behind me is like a string of broken. Looking back along the road I've traveled, the miles can tell a million tales. Each year is like some rolling freight train, and cold as starlight on the rails. No man who lives out on the highway is like a clock that can't tell time. And if you spend your life just rambling, it's like a song without a rhyme. Looking back along the road I've traveled, the miles can tell a million tales. Each year is like some and cold as starlight on the rails. Each year, each year is like some rolling freight train, and cold as starlight on the rails.
Little Utah Phillips there, huh?
Yeah. That's another one for Scott to do with his kids. Scott's learning Toutant, and that's F's, C, F, G, 7. We have a lot of C songs today. So here's an old, Kingston Trio did this, but the Beach Boys did this.
Yeah, had a lot of airtime.
Came on the sloop John B, grandfather and me, round Nassau town. A pie. I feel so break up. I want to go home. So hoist up the John B. sails. See how the mainsail sets. Send for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Let me go home. I want to go home. I feel so break up. first May he got drunk, broke up the people's trunk. Constable had to come and take him away. Sheriff Johnstone, won't you leave me alone? I'd be a soul breaker, I wanna go home. So I stopped at John B. Sale, see how the mainsail sets. Sent for the captain ashore, let me go. John B. Sail, see how the mainsail sets. Sent for the captain ashore, let me go home. Let me go home. I wanna go home. Well, that's the soul breaker. I wanna go home. Well, the poor cook, he got the fits. Ate up all of my grits. Then he went and he ate up all of my corn. Let me go home. Oh, let me go home. This is the worst trip I've ever been on. So hoist up the John B. sail. See how the mainsail sets. Sent for the captain ashore. Let me go home.
Great one.
Yeah, the Sloop John B.
Well,
oh,
what are we going to do today?
This is a Cole Porter song.
Cole Porter.
Cole Porter.
1930 something, 33.
Get your chaps and your boots on.
Yeah.
Hear some.
Barry will look up what year it was done.
Yeah, well, that's
Cole Porter.
In,
don't fence me in.
The late 20s or early 30s. That would have been 1920.
Yeah. I'll guess 33, but it's just a guess.
Wildcat Kelly, looking mighty pale, standing by the sheriff's side. And when that sheriff said, I'm sending you to jail, Wildcat raised his head and cried,
give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breezes. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please. Don't fence me in. Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Play it now, Dennis.
Skies above, don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wild.
that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please now. Don't fence me in. Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Okay. Back to the bunkhouse now.
Back to the bunkhouse. Actually, I'm going to stand up, grab my chair, go over here.
Presenting, ladies and gentlemen, Dennis Mulcadlo.
And Dennis, after
with his big bass,
is just going to sing a few songs today, which is great.
Yes, yes.
Because we're good.
Yeah, see you again, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sitting alone in an old rocking chair, I saw an old mother with silvery hair. She seemed so neglected by those who should care. Rocking alone in an old rocking chair, her hands were just to gladden her heart, just some small remembrance on somebody's part. A letter would brighten her empty life there. Rocking alone in an old rocking chair, the ones who forgot her she loves just the same. Life.
We'll give you a rest then. We're going to do a Greg Brown song.
Oh, I like Greg Brown stuff.
Let's do a Greg Brown song first.
He gets a lot of play on Folk Alley.
He does.
Yeah, you tune into Folk Alley, you will get a lot of Greg
Brown. This is CFG7, but it's...
The whole kit and caboodle is
compare. There's nowhere to go that's not near. Little captains and cuckoos from here to Timbuktu, they're counting their dough in the mirror. They're counting their dough in the mirror. And it's Rudy to toot for the moon. It's the biggest star I've ever seen. It's a pearl of wisdom, a slice of green cheese, and it's burning just like kerosene. It's burning just like kerosene. He was just a young white kid trying to sing soft and black with gravel and spit in his voice. We laughed at the things we did, the radio laughed too. I held up my arms to rejoice. I held up my arms to rejoice. And it's Rudy Toot-Toot for the moon. It's the biggest star I've ever seen. It's a pearl of wisdom, a slice of green cheese, and it's burning just like kerosene. It's burning just like kerosene. So God bless motorcycles, far out heavy trifles, you know you can't memorize them. Hang your hat on your nose, don't hide in your clothes, smile at someone, begin to begin. Smile at someone, begin to begin. And it's Rudy Toot-Toot for the moon. It's the biggest star I've ever seen. It's a pearl of wisdom, a slice of green cheese, and it's burning just like kerosene. It's burning just like kerosene.
What does all that mean, Guy? Or is it just a nonsense song?
It means that later on tonight you'll be singing Rudy Toot Tooty Rudy Toot for the moon. Cheese, cheese. And you'll just say, where did I get those from?
Yeah. Why do I have this earworm?
Thing in my ear, yeah.
Little Kingston Trio now.
Yeah.
Something over here or something. Let's see.
There we go. And what are we doing as in?
Indeed.
Dog. D as in dog. We'll have to let Noah get in on this. D. We're in D. That would be two sharps in the real world. Here, just put it on D. A, D, G, D. It takes a worry man to say. Song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I got myself a Cadillac, $30 down.
I've been away
on a business trip, traveling all around.
Give me a hand there.
I got a gal and her name is Sue, prettiest gal in town.
She sets my mind a worrying.
Every time I'm gone, I'll be home tonight. But I won't be worried long. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song.
Wow, he's
great. Hey, thanks, Noah.
Well, it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long.
My favorite verse.
Bobby's in the living room, holding hands with Sue. Nicky's at that big front door, finally come on through. Well, I met her in the closet. Oh, Lord, what shall I do? I'm worried now.
Song.
Oh, yeah. Kingston Trio really had fun with that, too.
They did.
They loved that.
They had fun with everything.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
We are.
Little Steve Goodman song.
Steve Goodman song. First, we're going to do. No, we're not.
That you have the old list.
Oh, I have the old list. Well.
Yeah, we're doing Roseville Fair.
Oh, okay.
Real Stings. Roseville Fair.
Okay.
See, I added two songs and I had to take away two songs.
Okay.
Let's see, where are we at? We're in the park. Lyle's just come up. Lyle sits down and this is his favorite song. We sang this every week at the at Mount Morris, or just about.
Oh, the night was clear. And the stars were shining, and the moon came up, so white in the sky. All the people gathered round, and the band was tuning. I could hear them now, playing coming through the rye. You were dressed in blue, and you looked so lovely. Just a gentle flower of a small town girl. You took my hand, and we stepped to the music. With a single smile, you became my world. And we danced all night, through the fiddle and the banjo. Our drifting tunes seemed to fill the so long ago, I still remember how we fell in love at the Roseville Fair. Now we courted well, and we courted dearly, and we rocked for hours on the front porch chair. And a year went by from the time that I met you, and I made you mine at the Roseville Fair. And we danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. Our drifting tunes seemed to fill the air. So long ago, I still remember how we fell in love at the Roseville Fair. So here's a song for all of the lovers, and here's a tune that they can share. May they dance all night to the fiddle and the banjo, the way we did at the Roseville Fair. May they dance all night to the fiddle and the banjo, the way we did at the Roseville Fair.
Oh, thank you, Bill Staines.
What a great song.
Oh, yeah. And Lyle, on this beautiful day, should be out on the Ice Age Trail.
He should be. That's
doing
right.
A through walk.
A through walk, is he really? It's July 27th. I have to remind you, it's National Bagpipe Appreciation Day.
Oh, boy.
It's also National Chicken Finger Day. Chicken fingers. But National Creme Brulee Day.
Oh.
It's National Scotch Day. That's the one we were waiting for. National Scotch Day. It's Take Your Houseplant for a Walk Day. That's a good one. And Walk on Stilts Day. We don't even have stilts.
No.
We're at number, Pat said, 131
yes.
days.
Yes. Today's program is brought to you by the numbers 1 and 3 and the color gray.
Yeah, I think I have like...
Did you get a chance to see my new shirt?
Yes. 52 days, it'll be a half a year. And if we do 52 more days of this.
But next week.
Oh.
I will not be here Monday.
We're going to change next week. Did we say till Tuesday? It's going to rain next Monday. So can you make Tuesday? Maybe.
If I know fire in a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On your busy schedule.
On my busy schedule.
Yeah, it's going to rain next Monday, so we're... Pat can't make it.
You're sure it's going to rain Monday?
So, no. Well, it's a rain day, so we're going to do it on Tuesday.
Rain day. I have to take my sister to the eye doctor.
Right, so we're calling it a rain day next Monday. We're going to do a Tuesday. Oh, we can do Mexican song, Taco Tuesday. Remember, we're going to be on the deck on Tuesday next week, and maybe the
Espanol,
week after.
Hombre.
Just in case.
Whistle away in my ears. Some babies go to sleep to a lullaby. Yes, and mine was the sound of the ears. I grew up with my face in a row, and with my fingers I follow the lines. And now I run from the coast, and I'm gone like a ghost. We can hear that old diesel. And now I run from the coast, and I'm gone like a ghost. We can hear that old diesel. I've got an angel overhead looking after me. She keeps away that old devil below. And old Mrs. Scratch, you know he's met his match. Still he follows wherever I go. Give me a thermos full of truck stop coffee. Give me a head-to-head race to the sun. Give me a good heavy load and a clear stretch of road. I'll let that old boat run. Give me a good heavy load and a clear stretch of road. I'll let that old boat run. I'm dreaming dynamite over the Rockies. Texas plains, citrus up and down the California line, heavy humor on the Oregon range. Now there's a snow coming off of Lake Erie. I'm an hour ahead of the storm. Sometimes I get a little weary of this, but those feelings never last very long. 4 days on the road out of shape, I'll get to Pickle before it's dark. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express. My rig is a wild, wild card. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express. My rig is a wild, wild card. I was born on the seat of a semi. The wind did whistle away in my ears. Some baby
please go to sleep to a lullaby. Yes, and mine is the sound of the gears. I grew up with my face in a road, and then I took to the trail like a dart. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express. My dream is my wild life. I got no steady address, they call me Pony Express.
Another Bill Stains.
Another Bill Stains.
Thank you, Bill.
Another Bill Stains.
Yeah.
Well, I think we got time for a couple more here. One and an encore. Or should we do the encore first? No, that's... Bill Iles always does the encore first, and then he does one. And I love it, so... We're going to do Hurricane.
Uh-oh.
Because there is one, a Hurricane.
We don't get no hurricanes.
We don't get no hurricanes in Wisconsin.
We just get tornadoes.
Hurricane is coming. See all the people running. Tie up your boats. Let's hope they blow. Hope your whole life don't blow away. Uh-oh. 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 Hope your whole life don't blow away.
From Madison, Wisconsin. Actually, he's outside of Madison. Somewhere outside of Columbus or something.
Sun Prairie.
Sun Prairie, Columbus, somewhere
in between. Yeah.
All right, so we're going to do a Tom Paxton. One of my favorite new Tom Paxton songs.
Oh, this is the original designated driver song.
I love that.
All you have to do is drop the reins. Where is the horse going to go?
So here we did... He had a new album 3 albums ago. His new album, like in the 2001 maybe, and we go to his concert, Pat and I, and we're listening, and we know 3 of the songs off that album.
Yeah.
And do you know he did all 3 of those songs and none other on that night that we
loved
saw.
It. It was great.
It was great. So here's My Pony. Chisholm Trail became the road to Disneyland. After Billy the Kid came Lash LaRue.
stall. He wants his hay. This night air just might sober me some. My head is pounding like a cherry drum. And my pony knows a way. Friday evening I go into Tahlequah. I get myself a haircut and a steak. I buy myself a pint of something awful. I go and make another big mistake. 'Cause my pony knows way back home. My pony loves his stall, he wants his hay. This night air just might sober me some. My head is pounding like a Cherokee drum, and my pony knows his way. Halfway home, I sometimes get this feeling, wondering why I'm still alone tonight. Then I check that bottle in my pocket, and if it ain't empty, I'm all right. Might sober me some. My head is pounding like a Cherokee drum, and my pony knows the way. This night air just might sober me some. My head is pounding like a Cherokee drum, and my pony knows the way.
My pony. Whoa, boy.
Well,
whoa, boy.
Thank you. Do we have time for one more? We could do.
Why not?
City of New Orleans.
That's... Hey, let's do that. Yeah.
We could do that one.
You got to sing with us on this one, though.
Yeah, thanks all for joining us today, and those people who join us later on the week.
Get out those damn guitars and banjos and fiddles and play along here.
Yeah, sing along to this one. It's all a sing along today.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, the Illinois Central Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 50 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail.
Let's go.
park is rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his song again. The passengers will please refrain. This train's got the news of the Erie Railway. And it's good night, America. How are you? Say, don't you know I'm your native son? I'm just the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
One more time.
And it's good night, America. How are you? Say, the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
And here's to playing all the right chords at the right time.
Almost.
We're practicing.
Almost. We almost got it.
As we did.
Well, thank you so much again.
Thank you.
Thank Noah for showing up, and thank Dennis and Pat. Next Tuesday, Tuesday it is, and tomorrow I'll be here at 9 o'clock tomorrow.